a nice breeze.
Ah, beautiful day. Yes, please.
Did you sleep well?
Yes.
How was the funny in the last night?
It was excellent.
Very
yeah. Very, very nice. Food was amazing.
Perfect. Glad to hear that.
Medium strong.
Medium strong. Yeah. So you just have to wait 5 minutes, hold
okay.
it and press it.
Okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
There you go. Are there anything else we can do for you?
Big grass.
Oh, they're my favorite.
Napoleon.
I went all the way up to see those. Okay, I'm struggling. Okay. I've got a water tight seal up here at night.
Thank you.
about this rosé?
I'm right here.
It's like...
Careful.
I know.
You don't want to go flying.
I've not even had a sip of anything. No, I did have a sip of yours.
Ago, we have a famous French general named Napoleon. Whenever he won a war, he would do a sabering for the victory. But even if he loses it, because as he always says, champagne in victory won't deserve it, in defeat, we need it. So back in 1004, in the first Saint Regis Hotel, the founder's mother, Carolina Storr, organized a party every year with the Club 400, and she has a personal butler performing a champagne sabering at sunset time to mean the party's begin. And now I would like to do the same thing for you tonight. If you want to count with me, we start at three. So please, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, oh, beautiful.
Lovely evening with us. Thank you so much.
Awesome.
What'd she say it was?
Sort of tartare.
Since you belong. After all, you're the one who can turn me out. You're the only one who can turn me out.
They're the best bites we've had.
Find a fresh cocoa milk. My advice is to try a sip of the cocoa milk and after try your dishes.
Okay, thank you. For you, monsieur, this is the shrimps, slightly poached with a romanaise and papaya salad, papaya and basilikuli with peanuts. Bon appétit.
Thank you.
In our world, so baby,
like smoky coconut milk.
Let me sing forever. You are all I know. For all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, in other words, for I love you.
What is that?
The uravena, monsieur. And for you, the mahi-mahi. So it's a raw fish with lemon and ginger. Underneath you have sushi rice and Asian vegetables. And here a hot spicy tomato balls. As you can see, the fish changed the color because the balls actually cooking it a little bit. Bon appétit.
Thank you. What was the name of your fish?
I couldn't tell you because I'm not familiar with it. Very meaty. They're serving it like a beef. And it kind of stands up like that.
Exotic pavlova.
Coriander juice, whipped cream, and meringue. Bon appétit.
Thank you. That looks beautiful.
Smells like a chocolate brownie.
Dreams.